Who has these ghosts? That's my question. Who wants them?
Thank you, Ben.